search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search by Marlowe and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Residents of Marfa, Texas, say the
it's time. To play. Go ahead and hide. It ain't gonna matter. This is gonna be... watch someone die? You ain't never quite the same after that, let me tell you. Ain't no tracks here. Hey, you okay? You seem to have lost a bit of blood.